Oh man, I'm getting tired. All right, we can sell the rest of the crap. In the armor. So much micromanaging. That's crap. So, I guess we could give Sarah some jewelry. Oh, yeah, she's missing. Nope, she actually has stuff. What is this? Toxic Cloud Ring? Yeah. How about Vivian? Is she all decked out? I guess they're all decked out. Here, let's give her this. And then I think we're done. We can sell some of this crap. Oh my gosh. Let us travel. Hooray for emptying the inventory. What? What is that thing? Superior hunter mail. Oh wow, that's actually pretty good. Oh, that's a rogue only though. Master Demon's Slaying Rune? Yeah, that looks pretty cool. I'll buy that. It's all crap.
The Herald of Andraste. Welcome to my humble shop. Let me know if I can assist you at all, my lord.
I thought all the merchants in the area left when the undead came.
You've come to vanquish them, have you not? I'm only too happy to offer you my best drinks to speed your noble efforts onwards.
Some of your wares are a little expensive for a farming village.
Many lords and ladies pass through here on their way to proper cities. You'd be surprised what they sometimes forget. Wig powder, mirrors, plate armor. Sadly, less refined goods take up the bulk of my trade.
Good day to you.
Lightning rune. Oh wow. Maybe I should look around a little bit.
So Solas, you go into the Fade on purpose when you dream? Just to hang out?
Yes. The Fade holds a trove of memories to explore. Spirits know secrets lost to this world.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
But they're spirits. You can't treat them like that.
Would many not say the same of Qunari?
No. Because Qunari don't go around trying to possess people and turn them into abominations.
Instead, you conquer them and turn them into servants of the Qun.
Oh, come on!
My gosh. That was a big ass spider. Where the hell is this leading? Oh, looky here. What do you know? That was the back door. Nice. Oh gosh, what is this? So many missions now to do. Oh god, there's a whole nother area I didn't even see. Of course there was. Oh wow. I just realized I leveled up. Hey, how do I get up there? What in the hizzle? Yeah. Here, let me level up first, I guess. We're gonna go to, we're gonna go to, where's it at? My Templar. Takes 100% weapon damage. My gosh. What's that all about? I like it when you guys call me your worship. It's awesome. You make me feel important. What, this goes up even higher? Oh my gosh, okay, what's up here first, I guess? Requires a rogue? Oh, come on. This thing.
Someone needs to deal with the last of Crestwood's highwaymen.
Who has time?
If we clear the bandits out. Travelers. More travelers. More news for the Nightingale.
Good point, but I've got a code to unscramble if you want to know who killed Comte Bayeux last week.
Are the highwaymen still in Crestwood?
Yes, Your Worship. Now that their fort is gone, the bandits are ambushing travelers.
Crestwood won't stop them either. The town's still reeling from the undead. What's the next symbol?
Loop through a cross.
Next.
Six-pointed star.
Next.
Inverted crown.
Ha! A substituting code. Did they think we're children?
Oh my gosh. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna go get Varric and see if I can open up that door. All right, Varric, you're on the team just this once. There was a chest right there the whole time? I didn't even see that. First time I went through. It's a bunch of junk. There he is. Alright, Varric, up you go.